What is something that smells better than it tastes? This is great. I've learned not to drink vanilla extract and gasoline or bleach. Very informative. When the Mall of America opened, there was a pizza place called Villa Pizza that smelled so good. We stopped and ate there once, and it was horrible, literally the most flavorless meal I remember to this day. But you do remember it, slash Captain Jack. My cooking apparently. If it smells really good but tastes bland, try using a little more salt. Or acid of some kind, like lemon juice or vinegar. Amazing how a little acid makes things so much better tasting. Vanilla extract, baker's chocolate. I work in a microbiology lab. There's a bacteria called Pseudomonas aeruginosa that smells like either grapes or taco shells, depending on the strain slash person. I haven't tasted it, but can assure you it probably smells better than it tastes. Soap, specifically the Irish Spring ones. Okay, Kermit. Cocoa powder is deceiving. Cocoa powder, on the other hand, still smells better than it tastes. A nose. Bad pizza. No matter how shitty, flavorless, full of gross toppings, and made with cheap ingredients a pizza is, it'll still smell amazing. Thank you for acknowledging that bad pizza exists. I was in elementary school, hiking with my dad, but mom always brought the snacks. It was getting close to dinner, and I was starved, having hiked for a couple hours with no food. The dog treats we had for our search and rescue lab smelled like delicious beef jerky. I tried one bite, and forgot about being hungry for a while. Dad laughed. Candle. Learned that the hard way. Edit. Wow, okay, guess majority of my karma comes from me talking about eating a candle. I guess sorting by new paid off. Flowers. I was gonna ask how you know what flowers taste like, but then I noticed you're a lizard. New books. Old books. Vanilla extract. Gasoline. Man, I remember that show My Strange Addiction. There was a girl who drank gasoline. She was literally sick and her insides were going to hell, but she loved it. That show is so fucked. Last episode I saw was two women addicted to eating rubber car tires and Vicks VapoRub. There is really so much mental illness in our society. Those fruit scented markers, D2.0v5otw.cloudfront.net link, we used to give to small children, because the 80s were relatively lawless. Vanilla extract. Made that mistake exactly once as a child. Pipe tobacco. Orange peel. Marshmallow fondant for sure. Most fondant has a Play-Doh smell, but some still smells okay, if it's flavored with vanilla, or whatever. But all fondant tastes like garbage no matter what. r/fondant that. Soil, after rain in particular. Petricha? I would have to say cinnamon, with its warm sweet aroma, and very contrasting taste. Coffee. I'm honestly shocked that I had to scroll this far to find this one. Herbal slash fruit teas. Smell delicious, taste like dishwater. This. I lure over the smell of herbal teas, however they always just taste like hot water. Those roasted peanuts they sell on the street in New York City. Coffee. Never tastes as amazing as it smells. Coffee ice cream tastes like coffee smells. IDKY, I thought of something opposite, durian. It's like eating ice cream in an outhouse. Cocaine. I don't think I got the scent, can I have some more? Play-Doh. Hot dogs, corn dogs. Mystery meat is just not for me, but god do the ones they sell outside of Home Depot. Maybe this is just a local thing, smell good. Newborns. Coffee beans, don't eat them. Yes, eat them. Dipped in chocolate. Perfume, cologne. Quite a few things. A mix of garlic, oil and parsley. Eating that without anything isn't the best, but I still do it. Coffee. And fresh cut grass. Popcorn. I love the smell of the stuff, but I honestly don't care for eating it. The smell of freshly made popcorn is just heavenly, but unless you coat it in something else it really lacks substance and flavor on its own. Vanilla extract. Cinnamon powder. Vanilla extract. That's a mistake 6-year-old me will never forget. WD-40. Fruit tea. Fresh cut grass. Sunscreen. Petrol. Paint. Surprised I haven't seen this already. Too late to be notices though. Deodorant. Cocoa powder. Soap. Laphroaig. 10 years old Scottish whiskey from Islay region. Heavily peated smoke. Smells fun like BBQ and campfire. Tastes like you took a sip of that Bud Light can that everyone has been arashing their cigarettes in. Sharpies, all the way. Thanks for watching. Do you have something to share? Leave it in the comments. Please like and subscribe for more Adit readings. Links mentioned in this video can be found in the description. Have a great day.